I'm Pandora Box from Pets Palace and I've got James and Nathan. Now we're here about talking about pets and I believe you've got a pet pussy.
I do.
Tell us about your pet pussy.
My pet pussy's gorgeous. Her name's Dolce. We used to have Gabbana but she ran away.
Oh, okay.
So he ran away.
He ran away. So tell us about your pooch.
My pussy, she loves to sit around the house. She leaves hair everywhere. She's a real woman.
She's a real woman.
Princess.
And how did you get your dog? Your pussy.
My pussy? Well, I actually went on Gumtree and we went to their house and it was a crazy lady and she had six dogs and this poor cat was like climbing up the ladder for life. And then like when I grabbed it, she didn't want to let go. And like when I put her on the ground and I was like, we'll take her. And she literally jumped back up. So it was fate.
Oh, and how old is she?
About a year and a half.
Oh, cool.
She's cute.
Now, Nathan, do you have any pets?
Yes, I do.
What do you have?
I have a dog.
Dog?
Yeah, a little Jack Russell. His name's Rocco.
Rocco. We love Roccos.
Yes, I've had him for 15 years.
15 years.
Yeah.
Oh, how beautiful.
Yeah.
He's not here today?
No, he's not. He's in Kos with my mum.
Oh, okay. That's all right. In a safe, cool place.
Yes.
Excellent. And how did Rocco come?
My mum got him for me. I came home from school one day when I was in primary school and she had him in the backyard, but he had a broken leg when she had him.
Aww.
And he's like wagging his tail and ever since then, it's, I don't know, love of my life.
Love of your life.
More
family.
Loyal than any man.